Hey, what are you doing? I was listening to that.
That's depressing, Dad. This is an up night. This guy sounds like he's in pain.
He's supposed to be in pain. He's a folk singer.
Just maybe you're getting a little carried away here. I mean, if Kimberly doesn't like you or your family for who they are, then maybe she isn't worth caring about at all, don't you think?
Are you going to wear your hair like that, or are you going to put it out? That's her. Okay, that's her. All right. Everybody, just stay calm. Kimberly sailed to the south of France last summer.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I've always wanted to go there. What was that like?
Well, it was okay. It's real different, though. I'll tell you one thing. If you're ever going to the Riviera, you're going to have a really hard time trying to find a decent cheeseburger.
All he has to do is meet the margin call by closing tomorrow.
How much is a margin call?
$2,700. That's no big deal. Excuse me, Alex. I've got some customers to take care of. Hi.
I took Jennifer to the card game, and, I lost her.
You lost Jennifer in a card game?
No, I mean, she disappeared from the apartment.
What?
You don't know where she is?
We figured she came home. I didn't...
Oh, okay, I'm calling the police. Elise, call Chrissy's house and see if she went there. Alex, call Neil's and see if she came back.
Steven, we've only got one phone.
Alex, go next door to Mrs. Obex. Use her phone.
I'll go to the Barclays.
Jennifer, baby, are you okay?
I'm fine.